And the People's Choice Award goes to the brilliant, the breathtaking Emma Watson.
The Perks of Being a Wallflower also wins the People's Choice Award for Favorite Dramatic Movie.
Wow, thank you so much. This is... this is very, very cool. This film meant a lot to me personally, and the fact that it means something to you and that you liked it too is just really, is really, really special. So thank you to everyone who went online and voted. This has just made my year, really. So thank you. Thank you so much.